ride?
Yeah, you have to. I do a throwaway class at the show too. I pick one that I don't care about and I go in it.
Yeah.
Inside rain down a little bit. Hit the corner. Give me your left leg. Never mind. Sometimes they can't even hear us, so whatever. Now relax. Squeeze and relax. Slow your post. Good girl. Soft. I want you to really think super soft and slow that post down. Soft and slow. Soft and slow. That's it now. There we go. Relax your arms. Keep your grip, but relax your arms.
Then I put my leg on him. He picks up pace.
Then just do it a little bit. Just a tiny, tiny
okay,
bit.
Okay, let me slow.
Tiny bit. Slow. Take a little more rein. Drop that inside and ask him then. Okay? Come up the middle to us. Come up the middle to us. Now I want you to utilize your left leg, drop your outside rein a little bit, and move his butt. Okay? Change your diagonal. See, he didn't pick it up. Good girl. Do that again, but go the other way. Okay, come right back up. This time it's your right leg. Relax. Take more rein. Take more rein right there while he's relaxed. Now right here, I want you to start with this leg. Just give him a little squeeze. And drop your outside. Squeeze. Yes, see how he moved around it? And didn't pick it up. Good job. So you want to start right about here with him right now. Okay, halfway up. From there to there. Relax, 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 relax. Give me your left leg. Drop that inside. Change that diagonal. Relax. Give him a little bit of room and take a little more rein and keep your hands out there. Relax. Good. Now what I want you to do is come back up the middle again. We'll get him right back in. Soften and open your chest. Chest up. Abs on. Hands a little bit lower. Get him to come down into it. Change that diagonal, give him that leg. Sit right about here, you should be giving him leg, right? Say, move your hips. Right? We can keep this pace. That's beautiful.
It is.
That's beautiful. This is what we want. All right, so this time, start now. Right here with this leg. Push his butt a little. Open up the inside rein a little bit. Push his butt. Change your diagonal. Move. A little bit. We're going to do it again. Yep. Come right back up that middle. Relax. Breathe. Exhale. Soft. This time it's your right leg. Push his hips now. Push his hips now and drop that outside rein. Push his hip. Better. So what I want you to do is do it again. We're going to keep working this. This is how we get it. So next time it's going to be what? It's going to be your left leg. Start now. Drop the inside rein. Give me that left leg. On, 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 on. Move his ass. Change your diagonal. Come straight across this way. Come straight to me. Keep coming this way. Come, 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 come. Now, right leg on. I'm taking that one. Right leg on. There we go. See that? Much better. We gave you a little bit. Good job. Now, going straight across. Give me your left leg. You're going to go towards that way. Left leg down. That's all right. Keep coming. Come to me. We're going to go to Sharon. Come to me. Right? Push him over. Right now. Push, 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 push. Good girl. Change your diagonal. Let him relax into it. Give him a little room and give him a little leg to come down into it so he doesn't do the inversion thing. Give him the room. Good job. Nice, nice, nice. Relax that. Relax. Give him the room to come down. Then we take that. Good. Slow your pulse. Steady, 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 Eddie, right? If anything else, we've got good steady work going on here for him.
It is good work.
Yep. It's a lot of work. Any which way you can. Now this time you're on this leg, right? Push him now. middle inside rein, and push him over, push him over, push him over. Good job. Change your diagonal. Relax. Relax. Give him the room to come down. And use your leg to push him into it. He'll come down. The good thing is right now, he's not trying to like...
go.
Yeah.
Oh, I put my leg on.
Get it over. There you go. A little better. At least from my angle, it looked better. Take this any which way you want, okay? Doesn't matter. You don't have to keep coming here. You can go anywhere you want. Relax. Let him fall into that side. Change your diagonal. Slow your pulse and breathe. Change the diagonal. You're on the wrong one. Good. Slow your pulse down first.
Yeah, he's getting...
There you go. Now relax that. Let it relax. Let it relax. Let it relax. Good. See? You were able to let go for a sec. Now he's coming back. Keep it small. Get his brain back. Keep it small. Get his brain. Relax. Relax in the circle. Relax. Give and take. Relax into the circle. Inside rein only. Relax your outside. Good girl. Look at that. Nice job. Small circle again. Relax. Good. Slow your pulse. Relax and slow your pulse and breathe. Relax and slow your pulse and breathe. Good. Take a little bit. Just a little. Now relax and slow again. Relax. Come in on the turn and relax. Good girl. You just have to get to the point where you're going to be able to play it right here. And we will. Very good. Very nice.